Southeast Bend is Bend's southernmost neighborhood. With tons of new developments going on, this is a great place for you to get in and build equity. And as developments are completing, you're going to see significantly more equity gain than a lot of the other areas in Bend. The average home in Southeast Bend is 3-bed and just over 2.5 bath. The average square footage in Southeast Bend is just under 2,100 square feet, with an average sold price of $738,000. The lowest price home here was 2-bed, 2-bath, 963 square feet, and $317,000. Whereas the highest priced home was 5-bed, 4-bath, just under 5,000 square feet, and sold for $1.6 million. Southeast Bend has a ton of upside right now. There's a lot of newer homes being constructed because of the access to land. You're seeing a lot more equity gain than the majority of Bend neighborhoods. Guys, if you have any questions about any of the Bend neighborhoods, hit one of the links below and send me an email. If not, you can text me or call me at this number that is right here. If you want to stay up to date with everything that's going on here in Central Oregon, hit the like, hit the subscribe. I'd love to help you guys out. As always, I'm Parker. I'm selling Central Oregon. Stay blessed.